My name is Gregory Holland, and I'm an associate professor of chemistry and biochemistry here at San Diego State University. And I study nature's building blocks, which are proteins. Nature has a way of constructing materials from proteins that far exceed anything that man's been able to produce. Let's take spider silk, for example, which is something I study in my lab. It's many times stronger than high tensile steel and tougher than Kevlar, which is the material used to make bulletproof vests. Molecular biologists have figured out how to make the proteins, but spinning the proteins into a fiber that matches that which a spider does is not so easy. And this is where my lab comes in. We are actually peering in on the proteins as they form silk fibers and understanding how the fiber comes together one protein at a time. And this is truly critical fundamental research because it's allowing us to understand how nature synthesizes and fabricates materials one protein at a time. And this goes far beyond things like spider silk and could potentially allow us to synthesize things like bone or hard tissue like teeth in a laboratory setting. This could revolutionize how we do medicine today. Okay.